morning guys, welcome to another video. So today I thought I would do something a little bit different and share with you guys one of my workout routines, because as you guys know, since I've been back home in Canada, I've been going to the gym pretty much try to every day, and you guys have been asking for some workout routines. So first I'm about to make a smoothie and I'm gonna share with you guys a pre-workout smoothie recipe, and then I'm gonna bring you guys along to the gym and show you guys my ab workout routine today. And yeah, I think it's gonna be fun. Say good morning. Right. I love this smoothie because it's always my quick and go-to smoothie, because I always have these ingredients on hand because they're pretty much like staples in my kitchen. And yeah, Kyle's making fun of me again. I really enjoy having smoothies before my workouts because I say this all the time, but I don't like having something super heavy in my stomach or something that's gonna take a little bit longer to digest. Smoothies digest super quickly. They give me that quick boost of energy that I'll need for my workout. And yeah, so I'm gonna finish this smoothie and I'll probably wait between half an hour, 45 minutes to digest, and then we're off to the gym. Okay, so I'm done my warm up and now we're going to get into the ab exercises. We've got 5 exercises that we're going to do continuously. So first we're going to do leg raises 20 times, then we're going to do a bear crawl there and back, and then we're going to do V-sits, or whatever you want to call them, 20 times, and then feet on ball exercise 10 times, and then plank jacks 20 times. So we're doing all of those exercises continuously, non-stop, and then after we've completed all of them, we're going to take a 2-minute break and repeat it all again.
And we're gonna do it 3 times total. All right.
Let's do it.
Let's start.
Let's do this. Rest 2 minutes and we do it all again. And then we rest 2 minutes and we do it again.
And then you're done.
And then we're done. Second round done. 2 minute rest. One more time.
Do it again. You luckily look shredded. Do it again.
I feel good.
Get those legs straight. Maddie's getting a little fatigued in round three here. We gotta make sure we keep them legs straight on her. Isn't that right? Done, high five. Round three complete. Woo! How do you feel after that?
I feel wonderful. I feel strong.
Beautiful.
They're coming in.
Wow, guys, look at this. Maddie actually has abs to show.
For the first time in my life, I have abs. Progress. Okay guys, so the workout is complete. I feel good. That is obviously just one variation of many ab workouts, ab routines that I do. Thanks to my lovely, thanks to my lovely personal trainer and cameraman. He helps me out. There you go. He helps me out with creating some of these workouts. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you try out this workout in the comments down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!